No, everybody else has accents but us.
I know I have an accent.
Where you from, Yerm?
The New Orleans accent comes from multiple cultures that's been here. And over time, I think we've adapted to different languages, whether it's French, Spanish, even a little bit of other cultures like Italian and German, and also African American.
The kind of accent I have is Creole and New Orleans mixed.
I think for me, I was raised right here on the bayou. I lived here my whole life, and it's the way everybody around here talks.
Nobody around here thinks they got an accent. They say, look at that guy, he got an accent.
If we're excited or if we're angry, that's definitely gonna give you a cue of how we're feeling. It's off of emotion. I feel like most people here in New Orleans, especially in the Civil War, we're very emotional, very passionate.
Uptown was more white or black, all African or African American. So the Creole culture is a little different than when you speak to someone from Uptown.
Right now we Uptown, UTP. What's up, Woody? That means your partner, you know, somebody from Uptown. You know, it's my home. Now, I might buy me a house somewhere and doing like that there, but I ain't gonna never leave from Uptown. It's where I know, you know.
In my opinion, there's a difference between Uptown and Downtown dialect because of the influences of the cultures. Downtown is considered more Creole.
We're gonna go around the corner by your mom and them. Which means that person's mother and the rest of their family that's over there. Gigi's and Mama's, Mimi's are part of the Seventh Ward.
Saving groceries is putting groceries away. Making groceries is going to the grocery store and actually purchasing groceries. Kagu means you just don't feel right. You got a good time right there means I don't understand why you're doing that.
Simple things, bomb, they call it a bum.
Your mama always said Earl?
Earl, yeah. Get a can of Earl. No, Earl lives in Chalmette. The sewer, that was a zoo.
Actually, my kids don't speak like me, but my kids weren't raised right here either. Because they say, oh, mama, the water, the water. They always make fun like that.
I don't think it ever be lost. Not totally. You know, change is good. You're always going to have people like me who could leave here for 20 years and still have my accent. You know what I mean? Ain't going nowhere.
To me, it doesn't sound any different, but I've had people say I sound like I'm from New York, from Brooklyn, Cajun. I think a lot of times people get Cajun and Creole mixed up. I don't sound Cajun. I just sound New Orleans or Creole.
It's the accent that gives it away. Truly, when you speak to someone from New Orleans and they start to have a conversation with you, you can pick up on it and tell that they are born and raised in New Orleans.